about Emmett Till. He was born on July 25, 1941, Chicago, Illinois. During this time, a lot of places still follow Jim Crow laws and segregation laws. Therefore, it was very dangerous visiting anywhere, especially Money, Mississippi, where his great uncle lives. Here's the picture of Emmett Till when he was 14.
Emmett, while leaving a grocery store, saw a white woman getting ready to leave. And suddenly, without telling anyone he whistled at her. The moment he did it, his family members knew they had to go.
We all should remember Emmett Till's death because it's an example to show how cold the world can get. Not only that, the more we speak on it, the more light can be shed to his death. So when our children's children ask about it, we won't be speechless. This memorial is to commemorate Emmett Till. The site is located in a Chicago park that is a cement building that is the shape of a house, and it symbolizes home because Chicago is his birthplace.
The trial for Emmett Till's murder was not good. It lasted at least an hour. The murderers behind his death, which are these two guys right here, they were found not guilty. The main reason why they were found not guilty is because they were white. And her trial said that Emmett Till sexually touched her and inappropriately talked to her. And on January 24th, 1956, Look magazine published the confession of J.W. Millen, which is that gentleman, and then Ray Bryant, which is him. They confessed to killing Emmett Till for $4,000.
My memorial would be a park to commemorate Emmett Till, and it will be located in Money, Mississippi. And I'd like it to be a place where everyone can come together and learn about the story of Emmett Till.
This memorial is to commemorate Emmett Till. I created a drawing that would turn into a sign to represent Emmett Till's death. I would like this sign to be found by Hesperia Lake. My memorial means the death, the grief that it caused his family and friends, and also the power his mother had to show America what it has done.
This memorial is to commemorate Emmett Till. He was 14 years old when he was killed for catcalling at a white woman. If I could, I would put this at the memorial at the Civic Park in Hesperia. I would want it to show that this was a problem back then.